Hi YouTube, this is Ingrid with Fearfully Made. I'm in my comfort zone right now and I said, you know what, let me do a little video, a little fun video. So I'm gonna do a little video and I'm gonna call it Jamaican, okay? And it's gonna be the Jamaican dialect. It's Jamaican Patois, okay? Patois, pronounced like patois, P-A-T-O-I-S, Patois versus English language, okay? So when you hear a Jamaican talk in the Jamaican Patois and the American don't understand it and you want to understand it, I am going to break down the Patois into real English, okay? So I have from 1 to 10 Patois versus broken English. So I'm going to speak the Patois to proper English, okay? Number one, what a guan, what a guan. That's the Jamaican Patois. And the English version would be, what's going on? Okay? So if somebody say, what a guan, they mean, what's going on? You know, how you doing? You know, what's going on? All right. Number two, may I go down the road? May I go down the road? Okay, may I go down the road is the broken English Patois. Okay, so it's in the English version, it would be I am going down the road. I am going down the road. May I go down the road? I am going down the road. Okay. Number three. Me tired of the heap of foolishness. All right. Me tired of the heap of foolishness. Me tired. It means I am tired of a lot of the foolishness. I am tired of a lot of the foolishness. Okay. Number four. Make he never tell him say, Medea. Make he never tell him say, Medea. Make he never tell him say, Medea, man. It means, that's the broken English. The proper English version would be, why didn't you tell me he was here? Why didn't you tell me he was here? Okay, number five. How much time me gonna tell you I no saw him name? How much time me gonna tell you I no saw him name? How much time me gonna tell you I no saw him name is the broken English. And then it would mean, how often must I tell you that's not his name? How often must I tell you that's not his name? Okay, that's the proper English. Okay. Okay, number six. Kude, she can't even say nothing. Kude, she can't even say nothing, man. All right, that's the broken English, okay? That's the Patois. So now, the proper English would be, look, Kude, look, she cannot see anything. All right. Number seven. Me say if me did ever know say him dead, you see. Me say if me did ever know say him dead, you see. That is the Patois, the broken English. Now, if you want to know what that means, it's simply, I said if only I knew he was there. If only I knew she was there. Me say if me did ever know say she dead, you see. If only I knew she was there. Okay. All right. Number eight. Moving along. The girl can't dance at all, man. The girl can't dance at all, man. Okay, that's the broken English. That's the Patois. Okay, now the English version would be, the girl cannot dance at all. The girl cannot dance at all. Okay. Number 9. When you go outside, don't forget to take your umbrella with you, man. When you go outside, don't forget to take your umbrella with you. Okay, that's the patois. That's the Jamaican version, the patois, the broken English. Okay, so now the proper way would be, when you're going outside, don't forget to take your umbrella with you. When you're going outside, don't forget to take your umbrella with you. Nice, cool, okay. And the last one, number 10. You guys let me know if you get any one of these. Okay. Me think you never ever go finish. Me know that no phone wants about me right now. Me think you never ever go finish. That's the broken English. That's the patois. I thought you would never finish would be the proper way. I thought you would never finish. Or I thought you would have never finished. Okay? So, that's it. If you knew any one of them, let me know. Okay? If you had fun, if you like it, the broken English, the patois, if you know anything, put it down there below if you know one word or if you know any sentence in the Jamaican dialect, the patois, okay? Put a little thing down there and let me know you know a little something, some, okay? All right, thank you guys. Don't forget, you're fearfully and so wonderfully made. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up or two if you had fun. And don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye. Love you guys. You know, just wanted to hang out with you guys. Have free time, right? Just a little free time. Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye.